finally putting my wig on in the car and using Earth as my blow dryer. It worked out though.